Hello everyone, the 2021 parade is almost here. Betty is going to share with us about the Key Biscayne 4th of July local parade. And now with our local reporter, Betty Portomo.
The 62nd annual Key Biscayne 4th of July parade is around the corner. Rain or shine, it officially starts at 11 a.m. sharp with the Air Force flyover. But if you are in the parade, you need to line up on Fernwood at 9 a.m. The parade goes down Crandon Boulevard from Harbor Drive and ends on Westwood Drive. This year, because of COVID, we won't get all the entertainers we would have wanted. So the 4th of July Parade Committee are looking for creative people and are offering $1,500 to the best homemade entry and $500 to the best decorated golf cart, bike, car, trailer, or walking group. Also, we won't have any fireworks this year, but there will be plenty of hot dogs and burgers at the Village Green. You wish to sign up, go to kb4.org/signup.
We invite all Key Biscayners to join the parade. It's fun, free, and a great tradition, dating back 61 years.
Happy 4th!